My name is Afzal, and today we'll be looking at hero animation in Flutter application. So basically, we'll be creating something similar to this. Even you're navigating from one page to other, you are giving this experience to the user which item is selected, and it's cool animation. Let's jump into the code directly. I'll be going a little quick with the code, and I'll just copy paste all the assets and dummy data. Give it a try, what we have. So let's create a new dart file. This will be our detail.dart. Okay, here we'll be creating detail page. Achieve is add animation. So what we can do here, this image from this page, when it travels to this page, need to animate. So how we can do that is basically we will wrap this. So we want to use hero, and children should be this image. Next thing, we want to provide the tag. So tag, say for example our superhero at this index is our tag. Alright, makes sense. It's pretty simple, straightforward. Now let's let's check how it behaves. Nothing much. So in the detail page, we have to do the same thing where, so let me just replace this with the hero tag. Now we don't have this, we can use our superhero object directly, and alright, now let's check it out. See, we got this animation. So that's how you can achieve a very guided experience, and it looks very awesome to me. It works on Android, iOS, everywhere, and this is pretty easy to achieve.